this is Sumam. Welcome, little one. How are you doing? Welcome to my channel. Children, this video is for you all to practice reading. You will listen carefully how I am reading and how to pronounce the words, and then you will read. Let's begin to read the story, The Grasshopper and the Ant. Once there lived a lazy grasshopper. He didn't like to work. All day long he sang songs and played in the warm sunshine. Hee hee, look at me. I'm as happy as can be. The grasshopper laughed at the hard-working ants as they worked day and night. We are storing grains for the long winter ahead, they replied. The lazy grasshopper only laughed louder. Summer ended and the cold winter arrived. The wind blew strong and it started snowing. Grasshopper now began to worry. There is no food to eat, no grass, no flowers or leaves. I can't see even the tiniest fly or worm. What will I do? I will surely starve, he cried. Let me meet my kind neighbor, the ant. The grasshopper remembered how the hard-working ant had stored away grain for the winter. He knocked at her door. Dear ant, I am hungry and cold. I have nothing to eat. Please, can you give me some food? The ant shook in anger. Lazy one, what were you doing all summer? You were only singing and dancing. You should have thought of the cold winter months ahead. Go away. She slammed her door shut. The lazy grasshopper was left as hungry as before. This story has been adapted from Aesop's Fables. Thank you. Children, now you start to read.
Once there lived a lazy grasshopper. He did not like to work. All day long he sang songs and played in the warm sunshine. Thank you.
Grasshopper now began to worry. There is no food to eat, no grass, no flowers or leaves. I cannot see even the tiniest fly or worm. What will I do? I will surely starve. He cried, let me meet my kind neighbor, the ant. Thank you, ma'am.
The ant shook in anger. Lazy one, what were you doing all summer? You were only singing and dancing. You should have thought of the cold winter months ahead. Go away, she slammed her door. Shut the lazy grasshopper. Was left as hungry as before.
Thanks for watching, children. Keep reading. You can pause the video, you can replay, and you can practice it properly, your reading. Children, while watching video, you will see a subscribe button in your right side. Don't forget to press it and